into your leg lift, like watch how your body stays in the same position until you descend from your leg lift. Now you start moving forward. It looks to me, and this is a common thing, that you're intentionally trying to defy gravity. Why do I say this? Because you don't get going forward until your descend of that leg lift. And when you do start getting going forward, you try to defy that by shooting into an aggressive hip coil and taking your head and trunk all the way back here. Gravity is our friend, man. Like, the reason why we should throw harder on a mound is due to the slope and due to the gravity's influence in getting our body more acceleration into front foot strike. We don't want to defy that, right? We want to abide by that and get going. You'll see a ton of more screenings and breakdowns on this in the report for you to check out.